Hi, welcome back to our channel on Hypnosis, NLP, Self-Improvement and Mind Power. Now I have a question to you. Do you always thinking about the bad thing happens in your past, negative thing happen in your past, keep thinking about it, keep making pictures in your mind? If that is the case, this video is for you. Now this video is about getting rid of bad thoughts and pictures and getting rid of bad feelings, and you can do it in a few minutes. Do you want to learn that? Now this is a very powerful NLP technique and neuro-linguistic programming techniques. We're going to talk about it, and I'll give you an exercise which you can do it while watching the video here. Now before we go into the main video, if you have not subscribed to our channel, subscribe right now. Click on the bell notification button to get notified every time we upload a new video. And I'm Pradeep Agarwal from Institute of Mind Control Development, Hyderabad, India. I'm a certified NLP trainer and a hypnotherapist. And now I have more than 900 videos on YouTube. If you really want to learn hypnosis, go back to our channel, Learn Hypnosis Now. We have a lot of videos where you can learn hypnosis. And now we are getting into more into how you can use your mind to become more successful in your life. So now, let's get to the exercise. Now this exercise may require to close your eyes and do the exercise. So I suggest first you watch the video and then do the exercise. And remember, you do it when you are alone and nobody there to disturb you. So get ready now. Now, my friend, getting rid of bad thoughts to change your feelings and stop playing the movies in your mind of the past bad events and episodes that happen. How we do that? Now, this is a very powerful, simple technique. You can do it with your eyes closed, but right now you watch me and understand. And then second time when you do it, watch it again and do the exercise. Now for this exercise, for the first time when you're doing this, I want you to pick up something, some negative thing happened in the past, but not a big one, a smaller one. Pick that picture in your mind. Think about that event now. And when you think about the picture, think about that moment now, notice where that picture is located in your mind, up, down, left, where it is. Just notice the picture where it is positioned. And check it. Is it colorful or black and white? Is it big or small? Are there any sounds attached to it? What is the size? And is there border around it? Observe this right now. What size it is, what shape it is, what color it is it closer to you or far away, is small or big, any sound, any voice is to it. Just notice whatever you notice and don't change anything right now. And where the picture is positioned right. And now, to remove this picture, power of the picture, the negative picture, we need to do something now. Now the picture is where? In your own mind, right? Nobody else's mind. So if it is in your mind, you can do something about the picture. Now make the picture and shrink it down. Make it smaller, smaller to a tiny dot. Turn it into black and white. If there is a sound, turn it down and make it totally mute. And then move the picture away. Move the picture away to the, like into the universe. And now, when you move it away, sink it down to a tiny dot, and if you want, you can just wipe it out. Take a paintbrush and wipe it out so there's no more there. Send the picture away. Now if it comes back, send it back away. If it comes back, send it back away. And every time you send it back, it goes further and further so that you can't, it will not come back to you again. And now, make a picture, a happy picture in front of you. Bring the picture in front of you bigger in size and notice how you feel. Now my friend, this is a very powerful exercise in NLP. It's called submodality change. Now, every time you do this exercise, pick up first time to do it, some small incident, then slowly, slowly you can move on to the bigger incident and thing happen and change it. The moment you change it and notice how you feel. Now when you send the picture away, make it small, the feeling changes. And most of the time what happens, my friend, what we do, we most of the time keep running this negative picture like a loop in your mind. So it become, and then make it so bigger in size, so it affects us a lot. So it's in your mind, sync it down, send it away, make it black and white, remove the sound, and you instantly start feeling better, relaxed. And then if you think about some happy feeling, you start feeling happy. So my friend, I want to do this exercise few times before you move on to our next lessons. And it's a very powerful exercise to remove your bad pictures and bad feelings by changing the submodalities of the picture. Okay, so do it right now. Few more times. Now if you really enjoyed this video, if you've done the exercise correctly, you will really feel better than before. Much better than before. Now friend, if you really want to attend our live training program, we conduct workshop on hypnosis, NLP, law of attraction. Click on the link below or call us on our mobile. If there is a workshop happening right now, you can register for the workshop and join our live training program to learn this kind of powerful techniques in the workshop itself by doing it. So I'm looking forward to seeing you personally soon. But before we go, one more important thing, my friend, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell notification to get notified every time we upload a new video, and we are going to come out a lot of videos. Please like, share and comment below so we can give you more and more of videos like this. So thank you very much.